Which is scary. I'm more worried about Harry Potter right now, too.